Hey guys, really quick, this is crazy because I'm vlogging while filming, but look at that, is one of the Pirates of the Caribbean boats on there. That's pretty cool. In the Mickey Mouse parking structure at Disneyland Anaheim, California, ready to celebrate my birthday. Thank you very much, everybody.
And technically Caspian's, because we couldn't come on his birthday.
His was first, so rightfully so. And he was first because he was one. You turned 1 year old. And Fiona turned
3 years
old. Yay!
We came for her birthday.
We came for her birthday too.
But
I'm turning 30. I'm getting old. Where are we going? Look at your baby's eyes. Watch out for the shifty eyes.
Mommy,
Fiona, where are we going?
I'm a new daddy.
Look at it. It looks like a masked vigilante. Say, I'm Fiona. Hey, check this out, guys. I don't know if you've seen this before, but look, handheld camera / cell phone extension poles such as selfie sticks are prohibited in the theme park. I did not know that, but give praise to the original selfie stick, the arm, right? Everybody take a deep breath.
Stay calm.
Two hours later, we're back. We've made it back. After about a month and a half, was it?
A month and a half.
June 26th
was the last time we came.
It's finally like a freedom lifted. It's like a bail that was placed after being in jail.
Kind of, yeah. Yeah, that makes sense.
Not quite. We've never been. Hopefully, God willing, we never will be.
Since we got a late start today, we thought we'd come over to California Adventure since we don't typically come over this way. And we figured with Peter Pan being opened on the other side at Disneyland, it's going to be packed at Fantasyland. So we thought we'd take a little more chill and come over to the Cal side. I'm like so stoked right now. It's been so long.
Hey guys, it's a parade.
Let's go by the double spinner intro by the turtle. Proud of that. Mikey, what's your question?
Have you ever been to Disneyland?
No, what's that?
Right outside the window. It's where you're looking at. We're in Disneyland right now.
Did we fly here?
No.
Dude, you're freaking me out right now, man. You said the land of Disney, right?
Yeah.
Uno momento. Is this dude from the Disneyland?
Yes.
Oh, I thought so. It's a Disney on his booty. What's this dude's name?
Buzz Lightyear.
Oh, that's a cool name. Can he do anything cool?
He can fly.
He's all like... He's been down here a few days now, though. He doesn't really say it anymore, man.
I'm in suspense. No.
How many of you have been on a ladybug?
Three.
Well, we are.
Yeah.
Just like the teacup.
I don't know if Jasmine likes this or not.
Yeah, I don't know if I like it or not.
Yeah!
lunchtime, you guys. We are at Flo's V8 Cafe. I really like this diner. We ate here once before, and the food is really good, and the cost is actually pretty affordable.
It's too much. It's too much.
Ooh, I overspent. I overbought. No, I didn't.
You're fine.
No, I didn't. I did not.
So, should we sit over here? Get a seat. Where are we going, Fiona?
Have some food. All right, lunch time. Look who just woke up.
I had to force him to wake up so he could eat. Otherwise, he'll miss out on lunch.
He's still hungry. He's just
I'm
so tired.
Sorry. I don't want to wake up.
Aww, she hasn't had a really good nap either.
You want some?
Yeah, he saw it. Like, that looks good.
Food.
We're having a turkey sandwich.
I'm tired, but I love it. I'm tired, but it's good.
Worth waking up for.
I'm Snow White.
Baby,
Snow White.
You Snow White. I'm Snow White. I'm me. I like this song. Come, come, darling, coming.
About to go on the racers in Cars Land. Woo!
Hey guys, we're waiting in line to see Mater. We're gonna take a picture with them and film it just a little bit. Right, Kathy?
Is this your first time? Yeah.
Yeah?
That's right, awesome.
This is the hug zone. Give him a big Mater hug. There you go.
All right. Hi, Mater.
Hey,
hi.
Mater, tickle. He's really tickled.
Oh, yeah, that tickles.
That tickles.
Show me your smile.
About to go on aerial, guys. So much fun. Say so much fun.
Don't push inside it. Wait, hold your sea horses.
There's Scuttle.
Let me start at the middle.
Hi, Scuttle.
What am I thinking?
Yeah, guys, you got it. Hi, Ariel. They're lying. They're not telling the truth.
She has great power.
No, she doesn't. Well, she does, but. Go, Sebastian. How could you be in two places at once?
Immediately! Stay in your seat.
Fiona, what are we gonna do? You gonna take this penny? This shiny penny and throw it into the water. The very cool thing about throwing pennies into the ponds and water spots at Disneyland is that they donate all the proceeds to, I believe, the orphanage. Right? Okay, ready? You gotta make a wish. Woo! Splash. I didn't see where it went, but I made the splash sound. Good job, Fiona. Ode to a tired family. Ode to the butterfly that just hatched out of its cocoon.
We're here for what, 5 hours, and we're tired.
We're tired, and I'm really chafing right now.
Well, this last week has been pretty rough.
For those of you guys, if you're like me, you're one of the many men who suffer from chafing. We have a solution for that. I'll tell you about it later.
Honey, we don't talk about that
stuff. It's called butt paste. Ew. I'm going to edit this out anyways. I don't care if you're watching it. You do the same thing. Yes, you do. Guess where we are, guys? We're at theme park number 2.
Woo!
We're at the Knott's Berry Farm Hotel, ready to check in. It's really exciting. There goes Snoopy. He was in his bedtime stuff. We just missed
really?
Him.
Really?
Yeah.
We forgot to ask for that.
Wait. Yay.
Woo! Cassian's all excited too. Okay, let's go get dinner. We are going to go to Knott's. Mrs. Knott's to go chicken dinner.
Mrs. Knott's to go chicken.
Tongue tied.
Yeah, Mrs. Knott's to go chicken. Mrs. Knott's to go chicken. Mrs. Knott's to go chicken.
Chicken dinner.
Yeah, Mrs. Knott's. Watch out. Okay, so Mrs. Knott's to go chicken dinner. Mrs. Knott's to go chicken dinner.
Hey, it's over.
Hedda was hoping to hop to Tahiti to hack a hibiscus to hang on her hat. Now Hedda has hundreds of hats on her hat, right? So how could I hop to Tahiti up that new
way? Should we have on the stroller?
Nah, that's fine.
You're carrying dinner.
No, that's right.
So from a hospitality standpoint, just for those of you interested in ever staying at the Knott's Berry Farm Hotel, here's a quick little tour. Right, Fiona, you want to help us with the tour? Okay, Fiona's going into the bathroom right now. I think she's looking for the closet to put her shoes. Here, sweetheart, why don't you put them in here? Closet. Isn't that cool? You can put your shoes in there. Yeah, there you go. That's exactly what it's for. Just throw your socks and shoes right there. Perfect.
Wait, can I put mine in there, please?
No.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh.
Okay, show Daddy the bathroom.
Oh, there he is. He's just walking around. He wants to give the tour. Okay, so clearly
we have a bathroom.
I would hope so. There's a sink.
Hey guys, nice to meet you. I'm Captain Obvious. How's it going? I'm just doing this so that you can see a tour of the Knott's Berry Farm Hotel and what one of their standard double queen rooms is. But they also have Snoopy rooms for the kids, which are really cool. And Snoopy actually comes in and tucks the kids in. He says goodnight to the kids. How awesome is that?
Kieran.
It's like $56 extra.
I call Kieran.
You call Kieran? What do you say?
$56.
I know. That's an upgrade. That looks like, what's that silver bullet there? Yeah.
That's Silver Bullet.
This is our double.
This is
Sidewinder. And then this is really cool here. So here's the little desk. And what I mean by what's really cool is we're by the pool. Ta-da! Jacuzzi over there. Large pool. And it's got the little play like soaker type area over there. Almost like a mini soak city. Alrighty. I'm gonna cut the camera. There he is! Hi! Welcome to the Knott's Hotel! Are you excited? Cute! I love when babies are walking around excited about everything.
Thank you so much.
Yay! No, say happy birthday!
There you go! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Daddy!
There you go. Thank you.
Enjoy. Thank you, Nelson.
Here, sorry, let me give you some.
That's unnecessary, sir.
You sure?
Yeah,
it really is.
Okay.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
What'd you guys get?
We got...
So we got here, we told them that we were celebrating. Well, because like you said, Cassie's birthday was last month, so we didn't get to celebrate it. Look
at it. We got ice cream and a brownie that I can't eat because it's got walnuts.
You're kidding.
No, but it's fine. I eat around it.
Yeah, you can take
one. I got this.
We got the Benadryl with us. So we got two ice creams for the birthday boys.
Yay!
Yay for Daddy and Caspian.
High five.
What, Fiona?
Yay for us, baby boy.
Okay. So we thought that was really awesome. They have the Amber Waves restaurant down here, connected right next to the Knott's Hotel. We told them we were celebrating Caspian and Matt's birthday. And she said, okay, go ahead, and when you get to your room, as long as you call before 10, call room service and let them know that you're celebrating the birthday, and they'll have it down in their system. And they will bring you a surprise.
They were bringing
So I thought that was awesome. What do you want to say, Fiona?
It was on the theater. It was the Knott's Berry Farm Tale.
Here at the Knott's Berry Farm Hotel.
Hey guys, I think we can honestly say that we love this hotel, right?
Yeah.
We love the Knott's Berry Farm Hotel, right, Fiona?
Yay!
It's really cool. I just brought up our luggage on the luggage cart, and then I hear a knock at the door, and then it's one of the employees, and he hands me this little Snoopy and says, here you go. So I think they did that as compliments for Caspian's birthday. How cute is that?
And your birthday.
Isn't that precious? And mine too, but that's so precious. Here you go, baby boy.
Oh my goodness.
And he's wearing green.
Yeah. Look, it matches you. It matches
yeah.
Yeah. We're taking him to Disneyland.
He matches the
That's right.
There's
we
two Snoopy.
I know. That's right. We're not too proud to take Snoopy to Disneyland.
Snoopy's
okay,
cool with Mickey.
No, it's all the family.
Snoopy's cool with the mouse.
Look it. Now we got two Snoopies. Yay.
What do you think of that, Caspian?
Do you like your Snoopy?
This is my Snoopy.
Staff and Knott's family alike, we thank you so much. We are in debt to you.
We are in debt to your servitude.
Oh, look at these babies in the morning. They're so excited about going to Disneyland.
It's such a mess.
Bedheads. Look at him go. He's happy.
It's all right.
He's in a good mood though. We're exhausted.
I hardly slept. We're at the Knott's Berry Park Hotel.
We're going to get in the car and we're going to go over to Disneyland right now. It's about 7:40 a.m. This is the earliest that we've ever been able to do it. I think we've been successful. We got out the door, sweetheart.
Oh.
Yeah.
You carried it.
Yeah. Oh, how cute. You wanted to push the button.
So we're not going to make it for opening.
No.
This is the earliest we've ever gotten to Disney.
But it's still within the opening hour.
You wonder what?
Yeah.
I'm proud of myself.
Yeah,
okay?
You should be. You
I'm
should
exhausted.
Be. As you should be. Quick, get that Vader.
Morning. What time did I say it was? I didn't even say.
I think it
you want to say good morning.
It's 8:40.
8:40.
We made it within the hour.
We made it within the hour of opening Disneyland.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I'm going to go around. Ready, Hannah? Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
Hey guys, it's time for your fake face while checking in at Disneyland. Your fake face.
What, when I come into Disneyland?
Yeah.
My fake smile on my picture?
Yeah. If you want to show us your fake face. What's your fake face? She's not in the mood. Caspian, what's your fake face? There you go. Caspian's a boss. That's what he looks like right now. He's a one-year-old boss.
Yay! Daddy got his...
I got my Disneyland pin because it is my birthday.
Yay!
It's my birthday!
You want to say... Ready? Let's see. Let's say happy birthday to Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
Me.
Happy birthday to you.
Ooh.
Happy birthday, dear Daddy. Happy birthday to you. Not to poo. That's for you.
I don't know if we've explained it before, folks, but the pins...
Having some trouble there?
Pretty much, yes, for pretty much any occasion. You know, obviously celebrating birthdays, they do anniversary, they do weddings. Come to City Hall, obviously on Main Street, and you can pick up your pin.
Yep.
It makes you feel like a special guest of honor.
Yep.
And then every time, you know, if you're having happy birthday or whatever it says on it, cast members, I think they're supposed to say, if they see it,
happy
wish you a happy birthday.
Birthday.
Everybody is, yeah. Uh-oh, she dropped her pin.
Yeah, the rest of us just got some celebrating pins to celebrate.
I'm celebrating.
Yay.
Can you put it on? There's Goofy. Whoa, he just tripped. Hi, Goofy. We've gotten our pictures with Goofy before. Not dressed up like that, though. That's pretty cool. It's just me and Minnie-Me. Right now, my little man, just on Main Street in the morning. It's about 9 a.m. It's so gorgeous right now, and it's nice and quiet and peaceful here. We're just gonna walk over to the Starbucks and get some breakfast, and so to speak, we're just waiting for Mama and Fiona to come out of the bathroom. We've only got 42 minutes of battery, folks, so I'll make this quick. This is our first time to Disneyland during the 60th celebration. We came a little bit before. But there it is, completely decorated in time. I am exactly 30 years, not exactly, not to the date, but I'm 30 years difference from Disneyland. So it's a pleasure to be here on this beautiful day that we have, you know, the cloudiness and everybody here. And
so I just realized.
The cloudiness and everybody here, that's what I said, right. Yeah.
On Disney's their birthday of the opening is July 17th. Some of you probably already know that. Caspian's due date was actually July 17th.
Oh, it was. That's
but
right.
He came
that's
on
right.
July 24th instead.
Yeah.
So his birthday, obviously, like I said, is last month. But
he was going to be a little Disney baby. How cute. Yay. I will take you out in the Surrey.
Let's go.
This is from Oklahoma.
Peter Pan.
So we're going to go Peter Pan and we're going to film some of that.
Look at the horsey.
so excited, you guys. Peter Pan, first time. You're coming with us. Let's go. Ready, babies? Try it again. Inside is designed like the White Rabbit's house. It's really cool. Okay, so while we wait, the game we're going to play is Guess the Fruit Snack. So I'm going to close my eyes, right, Fiona? I'm going to close my eyes, and then you're going to pull out a fruit snack. I'm going to guess what fruit snack it is. I'm going to guess you're pulling out a heart. What'd you get? What'd you get? Hmm?
It's an alien.
Oh. It's an alien? Wow, I was off. I was quite off. How about that?
Oh, it's Doc McStuffin.
Oh, it's Doc McStuffin. Can you show us the fruit snacks? Huh? Whoa. What is that?
It's Doc McStuffin's bag.
It's your bag? Mm-hmm. How cool. Is it yummy?
It's a bag.
It's a bag? Is it good?
It's a bag.
Yummy.
It's
good. Where did we just come from? Or where are we?
Disneyland.
Did you have fun?
It's yummy.
It's who?
It's Lammy.
Lammy? Let me see.
It's
Lammy. Oh, I see it. How cute.
I want to be Duckman's Dolphin.
What rides did you go on?
Pampers, Duckman's Charm.
Three, check it.
You got a vision, you want to step the night. Time to go.
Time for your checkup.
Yay!
Yay!
Close your eyes.
Close my eyes?
No.
I'm just kidding, not close.
No.
What?
It's at the Duckman's box.
Oh, wow.
See?
Doc's bag again, and it's green? Is that three green ones you got in a row? Wow. How cool.
Close
my eyes? Oh, look at your brother. He's a genius.
Huh?
Say please. My eyes are closed. Ready? One, two, three, four. What do you have? Five. Reveal the fruit snack, if you will, please. You still looking for it? Reveal the fruit snack, please. Uh-oh, we're at 3 minutes. They probably stow it. Okay.
Hi.
Come on, let's get a picture going.
Marshall?
I'm the marshal. I'm the sheriff. I'm whatever you want me to be. I am a ghost for sure. Come on, get in here. Yeah,
take a picture.
I think he's a ghost over there too. I'm not sure. I go check his pulse. Yeah.
Oh, I've got to get that the other one.
Yeah. Well, that you can order pizza.